can't find it anywhere.
It's gotta be around there somewhere. Just keep looking.
I thought I told you never to come back here.
Oh my god, I'm sorry.
Why is the car running?
Asia, I can't find it.
Here with those boys.
Andrea, we found it.
Get out of there now. He's coming after you.
Tower's out.
He has night vision goggles.
But we have a flashlight.
And he has a gun.
Okay, go out the back door in case they try to leave that way.
It'll be easier to go out the front door. We need to know if he's there first.
Okay.
So give us some light in here. Okay, I see him. We'll leave out the window. Thanks. Let's go.
You and Andrew have been doing some pretty sneaky stuff behind my back, haven't you?
There's something you have that belongs besides the dog.
Now put the mutt down.
Go now! Jeez, your dog's heavy. Go, go, go! Oh my god, that was freaking crazy, man. I know it was so crazy, we almost died. But we didn't, so who cares? Isn't that right, Grimmy?
Thanks for getting her, Tom. It means a lot to me.
But But not as much as that map means to all of us. From now on, I don't have to work at that crappy job anymore. Well, I won't have to go to school.
And I won't have to stay with that creep.
You wouldn't have to anyway. We would have taken care of you.
You mean that?
Sure. Right, Tom? Yeah. I'm tired. Just keep driving towards Placerville. If you get tired, just pull over somewhere so you can sleep. We'll discuss what we're gonna do tomorrow.
Okay.
Tomorrow.
About 10:30. Got some breakfast. You are. So I hope you like root beer and Twinkies.
Thanks. Well, where do you think we should start?
Well, I was looking at the map and it shows that it's in an empty field about a mile away from a Coca-Cola factory.
Well, how far away from here is that?
Yeah.